God, you are my God. Gloria.
Hi everyone, we're now looking at the song God, You Are My God. It's a song that Jason and I wrote up in Chicago with a friend up there. Why don't you talk to us about that song, Jay?
Yeah, well, when we were writing this, I was just picking.
Yeah.
I'll often do like a three-note picking pattern. Mm-hmm. And that really, I mean, we just start singing the whole song over that. So it's technically an E minor, a C, a G, and a D. Mm-hmm. But it feels more like a G over B,
yep.
Honestly, mm-hmm. More of a G over B. It's a B in the bass. To C, G.
D of F sharp.
D of F sharp. Mm-hmm. So I'm just using these three strings and just following the bass note. Nothing else changes but the bass note. Until I get to the D, and then I'll add. So the whole song is that, and then you get to the chorus, same picking pattern, but over G, D, and here's where you have the E minor. C. This song's kind of fun because you can do it really big, but I've let it plenty of times where it was just
stay small.
Just picking these voicings and mm-hmm. letting people sing, and it's really mm-hmm. powerful that way.
And how about the bridge there?
And then if it's getting big, I'll start strumming. Otherwise, I'll just keep picking. So the bridge goes to starts on the D. So, from the dawn of time you reign, to the end of days.
Stays on there, doesn't it?
Oh yeah, it stays there, it stays on the C. So you just move between those three chords, D, E minor, C. Yeah. And so the whole time, that's just building until you get back to the chorus, which goes to the G.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
So, what would you do over that?
Well, because it's like the song is built around that, I would probably stay out of the first verse mm-hmm. and let that
just
kind of be its thing. And then I would come in on the chorus without the capo and just kind of like put the bass notes in.
Yeah.
Again, that just kind of brings a nice bottom end into what Jay's doing. Mm-hmm. But then, being a kind of a melody guy in terms of like, because I play electric guitar most of the time, mm-hmm. I like to try and find little hooks or lines that will work. So if you play a verse, so I'm, you know, playing B in the B position here, but if I alternate between the B, and the three and the two. Mm-hmm. So. Yeah. You can just play that over all the changes. And I'll do that in the second verse.
Right. Kind of becomes the one thing.
Yeah. And then just like be playing the main chords with Jason, but in the different voicing on the bridge.
God, you are my God.